Hi friends, welcome back to my channel and very good evening to watching this video. So friends, this many days, right, we have discussed about many stocks in our day-to-day passing, and many days we have discussed about many stocks, and for particularly I have a greater focus on Vodafone Idea, because my friends know why Vodafone Idea is very important to each and every retail shareholders. That's why we cover it every much. So the final day of a beautiful, I hope tomorrow would be a happy day for Vodafone Idea Limited. And one more surprising factor, I think many people have seen the YouTube thumbnail and click this video. So for them, a special surprise is that for the first time, tomorrow's opening, 15% upper circuit for Vodafone Idea. Many people have missed it. I'm gonna show you that. Okay, as you can see here, upper price band 10.15 rupees. So 15% is a circuit for Vodafone Idea in the upper circuit band. Rather, on lower circuit band, it is 7.95. So you have an extra beneficial of 5% extra on the opening. I think the AGR meeting can be in the range of 12 p.m. to 2 p.m. and you have already seen it. So for the first time in this video, friends, for Vodafone Idea share latest news, I'm gonna cover what are the different category of stocks that you should have in your eye on a positive favorable outcome of AGR. So we know, friends, the company is ready to raise fund. They believe that it could happen, and they also have an eye on it. So on the other hand, we have also spoken about the partnerships this company may go, and we also saw the Jindal on his tweet supporting Vodafone Idea. So what are the companies that you should have in your radar for tomorrow's trade of AGR? Rather, we will update about this Vodafone Idea AGR in our Telegram group, and the link would be shared soon. Okay, so first Vodafone Idea, the main share, and the second share would be Grasim Industries. So what is Grasim Industries? It is a shareholder of promoter shareholder of this company Grasim, and you can also have Indalco. But I think major benefit would come for Grasim Industries because it is a mega conglomerate with a market capital of around 41,000 crores. So if you put together, that is the main valuation that I'm giving for Grasim Industries. A 10% upper ceiling in Vodafone Idea could have at least 2% reaction in Grasim Industries, and also this has for a long term beneficial point. Okay, and second thing is IDFC First Bank. Whatever may be situation, Vodafone Idea, IDFC First Bank rises in the similar pattern, or at least in equal pattern. If you notice what has happened on Friday, last Friday, Vodafone Idea has risen above 7.7%, where IDFC First Bank rises in 5.5%. Because why I'm saying this, IDFC First Bank has given almost 3,000 crores of loan to Vodafone Idea, which means 3% of the total loan book of IDFC First Bank is with Vodafone Idea Limited. So if a favorable outcome comes, it acts as a beneficial point for Vodafone Idea and as well as IDFC First Bank. And rather, one more thing, the RBI in the latest RBI meeting and the MPC meeting, we said that they are eyeing for a debt restructuring process for all the companies or the standard companies. So I think Vodafone Idea would come under it, so which means the debt would be restructured, and it is a beneficial point for IDFC First Bank. The second share, the bank share I would focus is on Yes Bank Limited. I think this is also a very important share that one must have in their mind. I think why it is important, you may ask me. Yes Bank also some portion of loan related to it. And one more factor is that when IDFC First Bank tend to rise, Yes Bank also tend to rise. Apart from these small share price stocks, the other two stocks would be HDFC Bank, Insulin Bank. I think these are the two main stocks you should focus on your mind, as well as Bharati Airtel also. I think these are the various categories of stocks that you should have in your mind for tomorrow's trade. So speaking about, particularly about Vodafone Idea, friends, I think we have covered a lot of duration in our YouTube history for Vodafone Idea, because I think, and many people ask me, we are putting only about Vodafone Idea. The reason, because many retail investors have invested in Vodafone Idea believing that they could have a favorable wealth creation by Vodafone Idea. So I thought, why can't we support our dear friends who could know the latest information of Vodafone Idea Limited? And friends, one more thing just I want to share with you. These are the key details that I want to share with you. If you have the patience, kindly listen to it. Or I think this is the first part of this video. The second part of this video is now I'm going to start. What are the key funds If there is a favorable outcome for Vodafone Idea, 10 to 15 years for anything, or the government may be wishing for 20 years, okay, Atmanirbhar Bharat, we have seen today also defense sector is getting around 4 lakh crores of worth of order for 6 to 7 years. So put together, all the things are going good by government. So let us assume the government helps telecom companies this time. And what are the key points that Vodafone Idea should have in their mind? They have GST refund of around 8,000 crores. Vodafone PLC should infuse around 6,400 crores. The third thing is that Indus Towers deal of around at least 4,000 to 5,000 crores. Okay, and the last thing is that monetization of the fiber optic business. And where they see it, I saw in their previous November 2019 con call, what are the ways to monetize their and raise fund, in which they have given that, and they have said that monetizing the fiber optic business is around 160,000 kilometer. And we also came around this KKR investment. I think these are the various news and positive impacts that Vodafone Idea is having. I think the rocket is get to start, but I am not, I just don't want to blabber anything like that now. I don't want to create a over optimistic right now. I just want to be calm, cool and composed. I just want to see how the share is going to react with Vodafone Idea. I think once upon a time I gave a target of 13 where this share only reached 12.5 rupees, but I'm not concerned about it. I'm just concerned about how the AGR verdict is going to come for Vodafone Idea Limited. And friends, don't forget the shares: Vodafone Idea, the second share is Grasim Industries, the third share is IDFC First Bank, the fourth share is Yes Bank Limited. I think basically, if we have a chance, I think we have already covered about IDFC First Bank. I think it is for a long-term wealth creation. So I think IDFC First Bank, now it is having a market capital of 16,000 crores. I believe one day, within 2 or 3 years, I believe this share could reach a lakh crore of market capital. And provided Vodafone Idea, the run has already started for Vodafone Idea Limited. I think this earlier con call that we discussed with you, where the person or the CEO, where the Rawat, is thinking that they should willing for fundraise depending upon the AGR outcome, and AGR outcome would be positive, and depending upon AGR outcome is simple, friends: 10 years or 15 years or 20 years. If 20 years is the case, they may raise small fund. If the 15 years is the case, they may raise for more funds. If it's 10 years, they may raise even more funds. I think this is what the basic principle about Vodafone Idea hoving around. I think I have reserved this all the news for you, friends. Okay, if you just heard it till now. And also one more share I forgot to tell, friends. One more share I really forgot to tell, sorry. Bharati Infratel Limited, that is Indus Towers deal check. I discussed about Indus Towers deal check, but I never spoke about Bharati Infratel. I never added in this video, but I added in the thumbnail correctly. So Bharati Infratel also main focus to share, to focus on it. Thank you, friends. And I hope you have enjoyed this video till now. Then make sure you please hit the subscribe button, as well as you please share this video to your friends, so that all could know basic things, or at least the companies related to Vodafone Idea, as well as Vodafone Idea share latest news. Thank you, friends, and I see you in another video very soon.